Welcome back to Fallout 4. We've just left Vault 81, and now it's just about time to start doing some more quests. But before that, I need to turn in a quest to Preston.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to...
Fascinating. Let me guess, you already have another settlement that has a problem with ghouls.
Hi.
Right?
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble.
What do you know?
I'll mark the location on your map.
What a surprise. Oh my god. There's always a settlement quest. Alright, so I'm just about to start doing some quests. But before that, I want to pick up on something that I apparently missed. So let's head over to Gorski Cabin, which is somewhere that I've been before. However, somebody in the comments on one of the previous videos told me that I missed a floor hatch in the cabin. Yeah, that's right. This is the place I arrived at, and I explored it, and... Oh. Hello. Nice shot. Yeah, this is the place I arrived at, and I explored it, and it seems like there's almost nothing here. Right, just a couple things in the cabin, and that was it. But... Aha! There's the cellar. You okay, Dogby? Yeah, you got him. These enemies are super weak. So this is what I missed. There is something of significance here. Like this is a little survival shelter. Well, maybe not so little of a survival shelter. This is like an entire cave system, holy crap. Vibrant.
Oh, we're gonna die!
Hmm? Oh, it's the radio. I just heard, we're gonna die! Oh, hey! Goodbye. Wayne Gorski. Oh, I just killed Gorski. Gorski hid in the shelter and became a ghoul. Mini nuke beryllium cap? Detonator shell, hemisphere core, all the parts to make a nuke. Stabilizer fins. I wonder if it's just scrap metal or... Oh wow, I'm taking tons of rads here. Ah well, I'll take some rad away.
Excellent.
Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. But I already knew where it was? Thanks? That seems kind of pointless. Alright, Wayne. Let's see what happened to you at the end.
Sweet.
Got lucky with that one. Statement of intent. This will be my first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of this... of these once great United States. I will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind-control device by any means necessary, and have begun construction on an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in a government interrogation camp. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do of my own free will and for the good of my country. Well, that would explain why Wayne has such a crazy big shelter down here, preparing for the apocalypse. Because he was actually preparing for the apocalypse. Or at least for some sort of government takeover, military state or something like that. Mind control. Alright, let's take some rad away and then get back to doing quests. Let's see. I kind of want to do a quest that's not related to settlers having trouble. Because I'm getting kind of sick of settler quests. But, you know, sometimes the settler quests lead you to explore somewhere that's actually interesting. Oh wait, this one actually itself is pretty interesting. See? There we go. Preston Garvey has sent me to investigate a kidnapping at County Crossing. Kidnapping. Okay, well that's not the basic gotta kill a bunch of ghouls problem. That sounds more interesting. Let's do it. Where's this place? Did I unmark it? No. It's marked. There it is. Haven't discovered it, but I have been to the training yard, which is just next to it. Oh god. Well, I'm about to get some more radiation. It'll be okay, dogmeat, don't worry. Your armor will protect you.
Not really.
You gotta help. My father's been kidnapped.
Sounds so passionate. Damn, my father's been kidnapped. Please, help me.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Optional, pay the ransom. Okay, so I can pay the ransom or just try to save him myself. Let's try to save him myself.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Yeah, this should be a fun quest. Let's go be a hero. How far away is it? Pretty far away. Have I been here? No, I've not been there either. Well, it's kind of like a little dead zone where I just haven't been around there. Haven't discovered that place either. Cambridge? Yes, okay. Been to the police station. Now, do I go straight to the quest, or do I explore all the areas around it? Let's go straight for the quest. It's a beautiful day. Oh, Super Mutants. Someone there? Come on, give me a good view of the bomb. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh my god, dog meat. I'm sorry again. You always do this to yourself by getting near the suiciders. So let him move a bit more, see if I get some more accuracy. 51, 63, 89, I'll take it. I'm sorry, dog meat. got enough Molotovs there. Wanna throw a couple dozen more? Yep, yeah, a couple dozen more. Thanks. Okay, just fuck off. Thanks. Dog meat. Oberlin Station is under attack. That is very close. Let's go. I should have a good amount of defenses there, so they should be okay. Oh shit, since. Wait, health, 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 health. God, this thing is so weak.
Noise sensor critically. System offline.
The Institute rifles might be worth taking, I don't know. I'm not sure how much they weigh versus how much they're worth. Okay, all good, except, looks like this is broken? Is it? The machine gun turret is damaged. Damaged objects can't produce the resources until they are repaired. And, yep, this thing is broken, okay. Fixed. Alright, all good. Maybe I should put down some more defenses. Because that thing broke awfully fast. There we go. Alright, back to what I was doing. Gunfire. What are you? You are art. You are art. Art. I must defend art. Where are you? You. Wait. What is happening? I'm sorry, art versus art. Why is art shooting art? This is a travesty in the name of creativity. What? What? They're not enemies. What am I I can't do anything here, can I?
Think I'm scared, huh?
Stop. Stop shooting, please.
Think a Commonwealth boy's gonna give up that easy?
Stop. Please stop fighting. Please? No. Put down your gun.
Yeah! I ain't letting you get at me.
Why are two clones fighting? What's happening?
I can't see!
You or me?
But you are me.
Look, I'm not that interested in chatting right now.
What just happened? Okay then. Let's take a look at the note that I just picked up the body. Picked up off the body. Gunner's note. Gunner's note, gunner's note, gunner's note. I got the intel. The gang at Monsignor Plaza looks tough. But their leader has the gun, a 10mm, just like the contact said. The right squad of men could take it. Find the 10mm in Monsignor Plaza. Oh, it's probably a special weapon, huh? Oh, and Monsignor Plaza is actually right next to, or where, the settler is, at Camp Kendall. Cool. That's quite a coincidence. I won't complain, though.
Hey.
Hmm? Somebody hear me? Hmm. Hmm.
Get some, fucker.
Yep, they heard me. I've discovered this place. Might as well explore it, right? I'm never gonna get to rescue the settler. Wait, that can't be it, right? Is there like an upstairs, downstairs? The doors that look like they would lead to the rest of the place are barred. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Doesn't seem like it, though. But there's all this building back here, and I can't access it. No door. Huh. Hmm? Angry bark. What'd you find? Stingwing! This place marked on my map? It's not. Good. I don't want it to be. Because if a place gets marked on my map and I don't intend to explore it, it instantly makes me want to explore it. Who are these people? Raider psychos. Okay. Oh, they're shooting a dog meat. I was like, how are you shooting at me if I'm not discovered? Ooh, level up. Levelupe. There's one more up above. Drop down. Ha! You're coming at me with a melee weapon.
Lost him.
Yeah, no. Not gonna happen. Face planted. Except, doesn't have a face anymore. He's coming at me with a switchblade. Switchblade over a long distance versus a sniper. Should have learned to pick your battles a little bit better than that. Okay. Let me think about this one. Oh, actually, this is a pretty easy choice. Let's just keep leveling up Lone Wanderer. Yeah, because I intend to take Dogmeat with me for the entire rest of the game. And Dogmeat, for some strange reason, doesn't count as a companion. So, let's go with it. Yeah, so right now at level 1, I take 15% less damage, carry weight increased by 50. Next level basically doubles that. I take 30% less damage, carry weight increased by 100. That is going to be very useful. Let's look at my carry weight now. 340! Oh, beautiful. I can take all of the cans. I'm still not going to take armor, though. That stuff's so freaking heavy. Exterminator's Pipe Pistol. Does 50% more damage against Mire Lurks and Bugs. Well, not exactly my kind of gun, but if I did find something that did do 50% more damage against Mire Lurks, that'd be very helpful. Because they are the bane of my existence. Either a gun that does more damage against Mire Lurks, or just one that does radiation damage, since they seem to have like no resistance to that. Patriotic Raider. He's got a trifold American flag in his pockets. Oh. Jesus. I'm not gonna go find out what that was. No thanks. Wait, there's a military frequency I had back here? Should I listen to it? Or have I heard it before? Fascinating. I love that song so much. What is this place? Almost looks like somewhere they would store grain or something like that, like massive silos. Whoa. Dogmeat. No, I discovered it! Fuck, I have to explore it now. That sucks. I hate my life. I have to explore an interesting place and find the interesting things that lie within. This sucks. Meh.
Hey.
I'm just kidding.
Over here.
Alright, let me test something. I think Dogmeat can push cars. Dogmeat. Dogmeat. Like, Dogmeat just touched it and the car just went like crazy.
Move here.
Come on, come on.
Head over there.
Ah, he only runs into it accidentally, not on purpose. Damn. But yeah, even though cars don't bump around when I touch them, it looks like they do when Dogmeat touches them. Front door's jammed shut. See if there's a side entrance. I have a question for you. How come doors can be jammed, but never jellied? No entrance, I guess. I see bodies hanging from up there, obviously.
What?
The raiders do indeed live here. Oh, come on.
Hey.
Shit's got ambush.
I don't think this is the way you're supposed to go over. No. Let's try to go around this way.
Get some, motherfucker.
Whoa, whoa, okay. They discovered me. Great stealth. Must have seen us from up there. Alright, you want to play with grenades, huh? You want to play with grenades? I've got some grenades. Those grenades were just exploding in the air. Oh god.
Ain't personal, just you or me.
I kinda wanna wait till they stop seeing me. Give it like 10 seconds, we should be okay. Yeah. Starting to go away, starting to go away. Look at the happy robot. Look at this one gorgeous, gigantic Disney eye.
Me, huh?
And we're good.
I've done this hundreds of times.
Damn it, now they spotted me again.
You think you'll be any different?
Don't throw that grenade! No, son of a bitch! Oh god. Oh god. I have like 2 hit points. I wonder if I can shoot the. I wonder if you can shoot grenades out of the air in VATS. Can you do that? You might be able to. Wearing a Faraday cage on his head. He just pops off. It looks so silly. And I see somebody over there. Is that a raider? Trying to flank, or is that just like a random person? No, they're marked on the marked to the compass. They are an enemy. Get him, Dogmeat. Get him. Get him. Get him. Come on, they're over there. Ah, we'll take care of them later.
Scared, huh?
Oh, hey. Shoot. There's the person I need to rescue. Let me take out all the enemies before I rescue you, though. Just in case one of them shoots him up after I release him. Oh my god, a loot bonanza. Raider. Hi. Bye.
Payback time, boogeyman.
Alright, you still down there. Nope. Maybe that was the person that was trying to run at me. One of the two people I shot down there? I guess. What does this do? Oh! Cool! That's awesome! Going for a ride, dog meat. Don't worry. I'll release the prisoner pretty soon. Gotta have some fun first. Come on, dog meat, can you fit?
Heads up.
Come on.
Here.
I can't even actually tell him to go here.
Go there.
Aw, you'll catch up. I'm sorry, dog meat. I'll be back. Oh, he's looking at me. He's like, where are you going? Why didn't you pick me up by my handle? That's what it's there for.
What the fuck was that?
And that is it. I'm coming back, dog meat. Look at this view. Oh, dog meat. Dog meat.
Dog meat!
Why don't you wait there. Right there, okay? Alright, good boy.
You've got to help me.
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me? Yes, they're holding me for ransom. But I know we can't pay what they're asking.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Let's go.
Hey, dog meat. Okay, so I don't actually have to do anything with him, right? Like, I just go back and just say, okay, done. Why is that place marked on my map? Is that a custom marker I put down? It's not a custom marker? I'm confused. Wait, I think the marker's just broken. It won't let me remove or put a marker anywhere. Okay, there we go. Fixed it by saving my game and reloading it. So let's go turn in this quest in just a little bit, but let's check out the Monsignor Plaza first, because we've got a quest for that, right, Miscellaneous? Yeah. So we're going to be up against a bunch of raiders. Ugh. Sick joke.
What?
Someone up above heard me.
In there now. Who?
Whoa. Oh. There was a trap on the door. Wow. There isn't even anything in there.
Noise. Just noise.
Just noise. Just someone messing around. Turret.
Who's there? Huh?
What?
I swear that must be going crazy.
No! Dog meat. Oh, shit. Hi.
I'm just getting started.
All right, stealth is over. Oh, you're legendary enemy. Hi. You're legendarily dead. Where's that turret sound coming from? Quick draw lead pipe, 25% less action points.
Come on, little girl.
That's the sort of thing I think nobody would ever use. Oh wow, that really missed. I was actually trying to pull out my shotgun, but I failed. Skeleton wearing shades. Classy. And a bowler hat. There's a microphone there, too. Dog meat, come here.
Hey, over here.
Got some extra weapons. And a bunch of junk. Moldy food. Yum. Why is there a hand in the food thing? I can just imagine level designers doing this game and just every once in a while just putting in a weird touch. Just some little weird thing like a hand in a food machine or a skeleton wearing shades. Bathrobe! Baseball uniform! Oh! I want to try this stuff on at some point. Fashionable glasses? Sunglasses? Yes. Department store, let's make sure we get every piece of apparel here. Stars and Stripes bandana! Dog meat.
I wanna hear dog meat.
He's rolling around on the ground. Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Hold.
Doggy, I love you.
Psst. Over there.
Patriotic doggy. Let's go. I don't really remember where I've explored and where I haven't. But I know I haven't been this way. Cambridge. Echoes back outside. What quest do I have active? Oh, the kidnapping, right. Right, so the quest to find the gun doesn't actually tell me specifically where it is. It's just somewhere in here. Alright, we gotta be thorough then. Oh! The elevator actually works. Huh. I wasn't expecting that. Well, it's probably up further then.
Who's there?
Oh my god. Oh wait, you're actually marked. Oh, you are marked. It does mark where the person is. I just didn't have the quest active. Well, it's still not active. I don't know, that's weird. It doesn't have a mark next to it here, but it does have a mark next to it here. I don't know if that means something. But yes, apparently they have it. Service! Lazy bastards. There's a trap somewhere around here too, because I see a grenade bouquet. Bathroom scale? Ah. Yep, the bathroom scale is a trigger. Griswold's terminal. Systems wired up. Finally got all the terminals wired up. Took a while to get the turrets playing nice, especially. I have to remember to get something nice for Jake after what happened to his pet mole rat. Aww. Poor mole rat. I wish Sue didn't have to be such a pain about this taking a while. Just because she can load up a few holotapes doesn't mean she knows the first thing about how complicated this old crap is. Whatever. It works now. Griswold's poetry collection. Oh, let's take it. Gonna play it through the Pip-Boy because I think that's the only way you actually get subtitles with it. I thought it was an audio tape, never mind. My bad. Do not read, this means you. Okay. Poetry journal. Let's read some beautiful poetry. On life. What, huh? There's nothing. Why is there nothing? On death? Okay, here we go. Lo, to die, to kill, to maim. I really like to watch men die. I hope nobody kills me, so I can kill them instead. The end. Beautiful. On Sue. Sue is pretty. Sue is nice. She can shoot real good, even at night. I love Sue. On Griswold. Lo, to be tough and handsome. Lo, to be the best shooter ever. Lo, to be Griswold. Best raider ever. Oh my god, this is terrible. On Sue. New. Sue is mean and not nice. That is why I shot her twice. Well, at least there's a rhyme, even if it is a murderous one. Do you have my weapon? Did I just pick it up? Oh, that's it, the compensated heavy 10mm pistol. I guess so. I don't use pistols, so I don't really care that much. But let's take a look at it. This one? Yeah, this one. Oh, that's pretty tricked out looking. 19 damage, though. Not good. It does look super cool, though. Let's give this thing a bit of a try. See how it performs. Plaza key. Whoops. No, get up. Oh, so that's the roof exit, I think. Alright, let's take a look at Sue's terminal. Touch this and die slowly. Especially you, Griswold. Note to self. Next time I see Griswold, shoot him 3 times. Wait. So Sue was shot 2 times by Griswold, but she didn't die? I guess she wants revenge with 3 shots. Keep upping the ante until somebody finally dies. Okay, there's something weird, though. I thought this upstairs would lead to where the... lead to where the elevators would take you, but there's no elevator here, so the elevators must go somewhere else. Oh god. Whoa, radiation. Oh god. Lots of radiation. Lots of radiation. Let's go. So is this like the back entrance, actually? What the hell? I don't know why it took me like 10 seconds to get my sniper out. I don't know if you saw that, but that car was just flying around. As if it was an empty plastic bag in the wind. Alright, I want to know where the elevators go. We are not done with this place until I know that. The elevators. I forgot. Oh, here we go.
Going up. 4th floor.
Oh. Wait. This must be a place I just missed. I could have gotten up here, because there's stairs. But yeah, I never actually went up here. Okay. Electronics shop. Which have lots of nice crafting ingredients. Okay, looks like that's it. Yeah, that's it. Now this must be a roof access. Because I'm on the fourth floor.
Someone there?
Oh,
oh hell no!
Don't know where Dogmeat got to. But I would say that is the end of Monsignor Plaza. So let's go turn in the quest with the kidnapped guy. It's okay, Dogmeat should teleport along with me. There you are, Dogmeat. Patriotic doggy. What'd you find? What? What'd you find? Where? Where? Is it just right here? Did you find the workshop? What'd you find? Huh.
Hey.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Are you willing to support the Minutemen now?
Sure thing. I'm glad someone's trying to do some good around here for once. You can count on our help if you need it.
I just wanted to thank you again for getting me home safe. I won't forget what you've done for me.
Okay. So does that mean this place is now one of our settlements? Aha, it is. Okay, cool. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to end the episode.
Hey, Dogmeat.
So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to do some more quests with Patriotic Adventure Dogmeat.